Hi, I'm Prateek Bajpai. I'm currently working as a management trainee with Wipro Consumer Care, which I joined right from the campus 12 months ago. I completed my MBA from IIM Ahmedabad in March 2018, post which I joined directly from the campus as a management trainee. My association with Wipro has been slightly longer than this period. Actually, I interned with Wipro as well. My internship was in Malaysia in the Wipro Unza business. During my internship, I worked on a marketing project, and the work and the people there, I liked it so much that I decided to join Wipro in May 2018. And for the last 12 months or so, I've been going through my management training program. Compared to most of the companies that comes down for placements at IIM Ahmedabad, Wipro is one of the very few which gets you a brand responsibility right away. So that sort of gives you a much more hands-on experience towards the interest that you desire, the sector that you would want to work in. In addition to that, the kind of feedback I got from my seniors from IIM Ahmedabad who have been working with Wipro for so long, and also because of the kind of interaction they have had as a part of their stints or their experiences in Wipro, helped me make my choice even easier. Another reason that I would think made me choose the company is because the peer group. So if you talk about the kind of people Wipro has been hiring for the last multiple years for the marketing team are all from IIM Ahmedabad and IIM Bangalore. So the kind of peer group that you work with, you get a chance to interact with the kind of people the same age. This experience helps you to feel at home even when you are in the office, because the people whom you are working with would have had a very much similar experience. And when they move to the company, you have a lot of things to talk about other than work. In addition to that, one of the key standout point for me was the management trainee programs. Now, I was not very much aware as to how what all it entails, but because of the trust or the feedback I got from my seniors and what they told me about this program of the first 12-13 months, that was also a key deciding factor for me. Now, let's get into the management trainee program. Now, what this 12-13 months of the program that it does to you is that it gives you an exposure to various facades and various departments of the business. Even though I'll be joining in the marketing team, in the first 12 months, I've worked in sales, I've worked in marketing, I've worked in finance, R&D, creative, ad making, media, research, and whatnot. All the aspects of the business have been very thoroughly covered for me in the first 12-13 months, so that I'm very much ready to take the responsibility of handling a brand right away. I'm quite surprised to know that I spoke with a lot of my friends who working in different FMCG companies, and the detail in which my management training program was covered, for others it was not even close. So that I'm quite happy about, as I am fairly confident that the learning I've had in this last 12-13 months will help me a lot once I start handling a brand on my own. In addition to that, the thing that makes it a place to be is in the last 12 months, and not just these 12 months, even my internship. So the last 14-15 months in which I've been associated with Wipro, the kind of guidance or support I've received from my mentor or manager or senior people has been quite comprehensive. How it helps is that every single time I'm going through a project or I'm working on in a stint, the objectives are very well clear defined. So that clear definition of these objectives, and in addition to that, the guidance that I received, and it's let me make it clear for you, the guidance is not that they'll do it all for you. They just give you just a bit of information so that you can work on your own, and based on that, whenever you need someone or some guidance, they will be there, but otherwise it's all up to you. Okay, so that sort of creates a very creates an environment which is high on ownership. So because of that, a lot of time you struggle, but that's how you learn and that's how you grow. So because of all these, the support from the senior people and the various aspects of the business that have been covered, I think it has been quite a wonderful journey for me for the last 14 months plus, and looking forward to my journey over and above and beyond.